As he reached out and took them from me, I noticed his hands for the first time. How strange. Dracula has hairy palms.